This journey submerged me in a jazz of emotions. Joy, sorrow, happiness, disappointment, everything all together, never ending. But out of those thousand emotions, two I always keep in mind. My mother's and your Empress. Both hold patience I can't describe. My mother's embrace I received since childhood. I still receive now through unspoken prayers. Your embrace is a compliment for my life.